cool.
I liked that all the kids like just dispersed and, you know, went out there and wasn't all, you know, they were in their cliques and stuff. But we were talking to this one guy named Carl. And so I really have like a heart for that guy. He's a really good person, you can tell, because he was talking to us saying like, don't do all this bad stuff, and because people just look at that and not see who you really are. And but you can just see that he's really in love with God.